Hi, welcome back. Glad to have you here. Today I think I'm going to spend a little bit of time adding some more sifters. What I've shown is, oh, before we get started, I did that as a little cute thing for somebody I know. And this is sort of the basic layout where we're going to add, we're going to sift a little bit and grind and pull into sifters and then push it back, back there. That should double our capability of this. Right now, we're not keeping up effectively. That's the problem. And so I've discussed in the past, I'd like to do a bridge here. Unfortunately, I do have one remaining, so that's kind of good. And I can do 16. That works. I'm a little low on equipment right now, but we'll see if I'm able to. The other option is to make a whole ton of mechanisms. And so that should work, I hope. I'll do this if, nope, that's the opposite of what I wanted to do. Be able to get away with just normal funnel, andesite funnels here. I actually probably need to break this a little bit. Let me turn off the whole system because what I'm going to do is it'll go out there, come back. Oh, no. If I was able to shift this over by one, then I don't even need a belt there. I need a barrel from a cleaned up barrel situation. Hopefully, as I get better at doing this, I'll be able to make much more sense when I play. Right now, it feels forced. Thank you. think we can do this. Well, one, I gotta, no, that works. That's the fast speed. I actually really want to put it right there. Actually, if I do this, I feel a little bit better about that. In, and then they're blocked by you. Oh, you are. I might be able to simplify a little bit. I actually would like to make another drawer controller. Give me this. I need stone. Okay. Redstone comparator. I need six. Sticks. Ooh, what is that? Nice. Excuse me. Ooh, I don't even know if I have a diamond. Although there's a pulverizer that I really want to get going because it can turn diamond tools into diamond tools back into diamonds, which would make those villagers way more interesting. Upgrade. Alrighty then. And I can put some of this stuff on the outside, I believe. Oh, but it doesn't stick. Okay. Oh, what was I doing? I was looking for ways to... I mean, ideally, I could just stretch this out and then put regular funnels. So I'm not sure if it's what you'd consider super cheaty. I might do that later, but right now it just saves me a little bit of time and effort, you know. Okay, so I can actually probably shift this to a vertical and can do a diagonal. I don't think you can do a diagonal vertical. Nope. So we do. That would be change that rotation. Can be one. Oh, it's already got. Now we do the same there with another grinder, but I don't know how to get. I have to do some crazy funnel magic. No. I mean, some crazy funnel magic to get there. No. rolling stone. I don't have a mill? Wow, that's weird.
Mill.
Okay. Mechanism. Since I have to compress these, I mean, I'd like to, it'd be nice to have just the drawer compression. I might not need multiple because it is working just good. So wash ahead of time. Make multiple belts, but it's looking pretty good. Thank you.
Why is that a... That shouldn't be a gear shift. That shouldn't be a gear. It should just be an axle, right?
Siphon it all the way over there. Stale. It's too fast. trees or some crazy stuff. Some tree. I don't have any spare power, do I? Ooh, takes a whole bunch of stuff. It's doable. Nope, I need those. Seven electrical tubes. How many do I have? I have enough. I need to make. Let's stick with what we're trying to do here. I need this. I probably need this. Ooh. Just for the short term. I need another deployer. What does a deployer take? Maybe I should move some lights in there. Basic mechanism. Oh yeah. Excuse me. I can turn that whole wall into stuff. Chest on that side to accept. That it's gonna dump it to there, and we will get andesite alloy. I need one. I could have just put it in the hopper. Saving to backup. Okay, maybe I pause it. That has taken a while. So that took a bit. I didn't actually need and an axe. Maybe not bone splitter. Maybe just an axe, you know. Although it's really hard to trade. I'm finding it really difficult to. It's interesting that you can maybe get some infexes. That's useless. I'm gonna get rid of you. I also might want a mason there too. 15. Both of you sellers. Good job. Okay, there's an armor on now. Well, the armor should. Only 7 for a diamond axe. 22 for wood than I had. Okay. That. Okay, so now how do I turn this into I need a bucket of water. In fact, there is my compacting drawers. I'm not sure I'm ready for that. Different. I think there's a. do I have, probably have to do that to turn it into. Yep. It's not a. We are. To add another sifter. Okay, so let's marvel at that. Thank you. can do that. And that. I could also move it closer and use a depot and probably go faster. I should just keep getting some more inventory folder. That's, thought I needed that, but not. Let's put all the big equipment I'm using. See, already have a bone splitter. I do need a void upgrade. Can I use a trim? For it. I need one of these. I think that is good for now. Definitely cleaned that up a little bit, and also are making andesite casings, so we'll have a few stacks in a little bit. I'm actually gonna go load that up with as much of each that I can fit, which I think is really just based on how many I can fit in here. I guess I could sort of what we're talking about. That could be that could be way more efficient and faster. But for the meantime, it's like one a second, huh? I mean, you could speed this up a bit, but I need more power for that. For now, let's just stick with this. Get the recipe correct for once. I can move that closer, but it doesn't really matter. Thanks for watching. Next time, we'll see what other things we could do. Maybe begin building out that beacon so we can drill out or dig out this corner. I've been meaning to automate wool production, as well as cleaning up the trader village. We'll see. Also on the list, naturally, is I'd like to clean up the copper fluid pipes and casings. But in order to do that, I probably need quite a bit more of these casings to make the mechanisms and to layer that on. So, rewinding all of that, I need to speed this up and make a bunch of basic mechanisms next time. That's a clear goal. All right. Talk to you next time.